morning students, I welcome you back to our English class. Today we are going to continue with our next discourses. Okay, as I already told you, we have few more minor discourses. Okay, as a part of these discourses, we are going to learn about poster making today. Okay, so you people have a little idea about what is a poster. That means what? You might have seen many pictures which are posted on the walls or sometimes even near your houses. At the time of politics, that is at the time of election, they will be posting the pictures of the political leaders requesting to vote for them. Okay, and you might have seen even a poster of a picture movie. Okay, like details about the picture, like who is the hero, what is the story, or who is the hero, who is the director. This type of posters you might have many times seen many times. Okay, so in general, what is a poster, Mom? Do you have any idea? So as I explained just now, it is something which is printed with some information. Some pictures will be given on that, and also certain information also will be there on the poster. So what is a poster actually? It is a large printed sheet. Okay, it may be a large printed sheet with some words and pictures on it. So what is the purpose of making this printing these pictures or words on the poster? To promote. Like promote means what? To publicize or to make the people know about something, some event. Maybe sometimes it is about exhibitions. Okay, sometimes it will be about admissions into a college or school. Okay, and sometimes it will be about a film. So like this, many purposes. So posters are used for many purposes. In the same way, not only for this purpose, a poster can also be used as a decoration piece. That is, it is stick. Okay, we stick the posters on the walls in our houses to make it look attractive. So that means what? Poster can be used for promoting some publicity, that is promoting about some idea, event, or some organization. Okay, and one more thing is what? As a decoration piece. So both the pieces you can use posters. Okay, did you get the idea what is a poster, Ma? Okay, today, that means today we are going to do our poster making. That is, you are going to learn the rules and regulations to be followed while preparing a poster. So to start with, we'll see, we'll write the definition of what is a poster actually. Then we'll continue with what are the things to be included. Okay, what is the format of a poster? Okay, children. So today's topic is poster making, and this is also one of the minor discourse I told. Okay, this is from paper 2. Okay, remember, this is from paper 2 in general. That is, textbook independent. Generally, whatever topic they want, they can ask you to make a poster. Okay, now see, what is a poster? I told, poster is usually a large printed sheet that often contains a picture with few words written. Okay, few words written on it. Okay, so in general, what is a poster? What? It is a large printed sheet that often contains a picture with few words written on it. Now next, coming to the main aspect of it, actually what is the purpose? It is prepared, okay, to promote. That is, promote means what? It want to publicize or make people know about it. Promote an event, an idea, or a product. Sometimes they also give. This is also one form of advertising about a product, to make the people know about something which is introduced newly into the society. Okay, along with this, one more use I do. It is also, or it can also be a large sheet of printed paper, a large sheet of printed paper that is put on a wall as a decoration. Okay, as a decoration. Okay, you got a clear idea about what is a poster first. Okay, and one more thing, just as I was giving you an introduction to it, what did I tell? So this, sometimes we see only pictures on it, and sometimes we see pictures along with the pictures, some words will be written. Okay, and this is the main purpose of this is what? It is prepared to attract the audience. Audience means who? Audience means the people who look at it. Okay? So you should attract the person who is looking at it. So just by looking at the poster, you should get an idea what is it about. And what is the main point? Just now I told, it can be wholly, that is completely graphical, that means only pictures will be there, okay, or wholly text. There is no rule that there should be a picture on it now, but it should be clear and the person who is looking at it must know what is it about. Did you get the idea about what is a poster, Manav? Just note down these points, try to remember, okay, we will continue with the lesson now.
Box.
squats. Okay, children. Now we'll see the next part of it. Okay, we'll continue now. So I already mentioned you should remember certain things while preparing a poster. Things to be remembered while preparing a poster. Okay, now we'll start. The first thing what I told, we need to write the address. Whose address was the person who is making this, that is, who is creating or making this poster. You need to write the address. Okay, address along with the persons, even the place, about the event also. Okay, where the event is going to take place, even about that address it should be written. Next, coming to, we need to know the speciality of that particular program. So when there is an event or an opening, something like that is going on, so we should also know the speciality of the program, now about what it is, when it is taking place, like this. Okay, next, we should also mention time and date of the event. Okay, children, time and date of the event. Okay, next, coming to, so the important thing, so these are all already introduction part of the poster. Now the important information, that is the detailed information, one, the important information about the program, must be displayed at the center. Okay, at the center of the poster. Okay, now next, coming to the next one, what is the main thing I told? It should be attractive item. Okay, it should be put in a box, the layout and design must be colorful and attractive. Colorful and attractive. Okay, children. Then lastly, as I told you, just try to write a board, draw a border. Like what I told you, you should be putting a box, means what? It should be kept in an enclosed area. Okay. And one more thing I mentioned, whenever you are writing a discourse, especially minor discourse, take a fresh page and start writing on it. Don't try to continue a part in a half of it in one part of the paper and again the next part in the next part of the paper. Okay, next paper. Okay. Try to finish it in at one length in a single paper. Okay. Now is it clear, I hope? Okay. Now what we'll do is, we are going to see one example. Just I'll show you a few posters, how to make it. You'll get an idea about what a poster is actually. Okay, we'll see a poster now. Look at this, children. Is it clear to you? Are you able to see? What is the poster about? As I told, the heading should be there. Okay, and the name, the heading is optional at all, only for your exams, and for some cases only it is necessary. So heading, that is poster, writing poster is not necessary wherever it is. Okay, only for your examination point of view, you should write the heading as poster. And what is the main thing? Heading of the poster is the importance of trees. Can you see it? Is it colorful and attractive? Yes. Okay, it is colorful. It makes a person attractive by looking at it. So what are the things mentioned in this along with the heading? So whatever the points which are concerned to it, like importance of trees, See, remove carbon dioxide. That is, trees remove carbon dioxide, reduce erosion, provides fruit, provide medicine, cools our houses and oxygen, prevents flooding. And what is the main message it is given? I told there should be certain message. Message is plant a tree, save our earth. So that means what? Whenever you prepare a message, sorry, whenever you prepare a poster, it should be clearly understood by the person who is looking at it. Is it clear now how to make a poster? So we'll see one more poster now. Look at this poster. By looking at it, you can make it that it is given by some organization, like some government organization or private. Here it is actually made by Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. It is Government of India. And can you see the main reason of the poster, ma? Why it is prepared? Like it is prepared for giving awareness to the people about polio drops program. Okay? And who is preparing it? NHP, National Health. See, it is given, ma, National Health Portal, India. So who is given? Is given or not on the top of it? Then next, what is the program about is also there here. Polio drops. So okay, polio program. And on which day it is taking place? 19 January 2020. Okay, is it clear? And the picture you see, ma, which depicts that importance of the program. So which is clearly shown what is going to happen on that day. Okay, people can understand by looking at this poster. And one more thing, what it is given, I told you the purpose should be clearly given. Let the victory over polio continue with two drops of life. Just by two drops, you can win over the polio. This is the message given to the people. And what is the specialty? Specialty is also mentioned there. National Immunization Day. So, how is the poster? It is attractive, informative and clear to the people. So, in this way, you should prepare a poster. So, I hope it is clear for you children. What, how to prepare a poster? What are the things to be included? It should be attractive and colorful. These all things. So coming to your notice or diary entry, you can't decorate it. But coming to your invitation and your poster, you can decorate it and make it attractive, okay, for the person who is looking at it. Okay, children? Now we'll see one question, ma. That is one question I'm going to give you as a homework for you, as an assignment. Prepare the poster. Whatever you can do, whatever points you can, there is no condition that you should write only 2 or 3 points like that. Okay, you can mention whatever points you want regarding the poster and send it to me. I'll check it whether I have done it right or not. Okay, I'll give you the question now. These all things, okay? Now, I hope it is clear and we'll continue with our next discourse in our next class, children. Bye.